How can you ever show your face again at Lakeview Junior High?
Your life is over.
I just keep on reliving it and then I wanna die.
Trevor, I'm sorry that Pinky didn't do your dance. Cause if everyone had just seen it, it would've made everything happen for you. But instead...
Your life is over.
Your golden dream was coming true, but now the dream is dead.
Your life is over.
Why can't it be yesterday, so I could have said? Trevor, if I could tell you one thing, it would be how much Pinky regretted everything the second it was over, and how he shouted at the top of his lungs.
My life is over.
A world without you in the world is no world anymore.
My life is over.
Knock, knock.
Say knock, knock isn't really knocking on the door.
Trevor, why are you burning candles in here?
Ambiance. Which you're ruining.
No burning candles in your bedroom, okay?
It's a tragedy. What a tragedy. How could life do such a thing to me? Like an open wound, all full of salt. How can I get through living in a world without you?
And it's all my fault, all my fault.
It's all my fault.
It is all my fault.
It's all my fault. All my fault.
It's all my fault. It's all my fault.
All my fault. All my fault. All my fault.
It's all my fault.
All my fault. What the future could have been is everybody's loss.
Your life is over.
Just in time for this appearance from Diana Ross.
Ooh. My dearest Trevor, my greatest fan, I was so saddened to hear how you perished of complete humiliation at the Lakeview Junior High's 17th annual celebration of talent. I was nearly too consumed by grief to be here today. But no, for there's no mountain so high, no river so wide, and no valley so lonely could keep me away. Because Trevor, no matter how humiliated, abandoned, or confused you may be, you must get up, because love,
love
is still alive.
Trevor, for Pinky.
No matter where you are, no matter how far.
Trevor.
Just call my name.
Trevor Nelson.
Oh.
Well,
no way,
can you just tell him?
No way.
I'll be there in 15 minutes.
If you're my girl.